threw 19 shots at us in the second period and thought we fed their transition an awful lot. We'd get the puck over the blue line, we'd pull up, turn it over, and they'd be coming back the other way. And so they were better than us in a lot of areas tonight, and they got the win. You know, their team played an exceptional game as far as back checking, tracking, catching people from behind, and cutting plays off. We were too stubborn to, and we talked about it, we were stubborn about those east-west lanes as you enter the zone, and we kept wanting to go to them and wanting to go to them. And instead of using the bottom of the, or the end zone of the rink and trying to play off the goaltender's pads a little bit. So our stubbornness got us a bit there, and as a result, we didn't spend much time in the offensive zone, and that leads to frustration, and they capitalized on a few turnovers, and now the game's not going our way.